question, who am I? Well, I confront it all the time. We're teaching people how to use their head. The point is that in order to use your head, you have to go out of your mind. You have to go out of all of the static, symbolic ways in which you think.
I